picking up again, as I said, in the swamp, also known as Farron's Keep, or the Farron's Keep bonfire, at any rate. Alright.
I think it's probably just Farron.
Well, I'm sure it's just Farron,
I mean, the actual place, yeah.
But it's Farron, and then it's Farron's Keep. Anyway, it's possessive! Alright, in the background, already speaking, is Wolfen. And not speaking yet is Fergus, or Fair Goose. Fergus the Fair Goose.
Something tells me it's not very tasty, so don't ask.
Alright, so left or right? Let's go left.
I think I figured out the point of the L2 for bows. They get you your aiming up and down.
Interesting.
Because you can still knock an arrow like that.
See,
I'm not quite sure what it does. I don't know if it adds power to your shot or not.
Items, sack things.
Can I poison you? I think that might be too easy, because you're kind of in a poison swap already.
That would be awkward.
Poison something that lives in the swamp. I got this, guys! I just poisoned it to death! That makes no sense! Oh god, I forget it can blow up.
Okay, so the sack hanging in the air cannot knock it down. Just for future reference.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I just figured I'd shoot stuff at it and be like, hey. I'll take this thing.
Dope.
Ooh, Estus.
I told you I found one here.
Yes,
so yeah, you have two that I don't.
Let's hop over here. Quick step is really nice.
I bet it is. Definitely gotta be better than this fat man rolling.
If I'm going to be doing that though, I probably am going to need to rebalance because it uses my focus, my mana.
Yep. Part of the reason why I don't do it. Well, that is the reason why I don't do it. It's because I want to save my focus for fights. I'm a warrior and I need it to do damage.
Just let my poison go down.
Try not to get cursed by obelisk rocks.
Stone thing.
God dang it!
Aww. interesting. Crap, saw me. Fuck, flail. Flail! Like a vantage point so I can see the swamp. Not really, there's trees in the way. Ah! Just them walking around and great big purple thing. It takes up the screen. I'm like, oh god! Sorry, man, you scared me. Extinguish three flames and open the door. Let's stick my hand in it.
God dang it. I'm dead. Can't even get to where I can fight these big things. Keep dying every time I try.
Scoot around the swamp. Wonder. I can see if I have stuff with better poison resistance. I do. I never did buy more arrows, did I? I have poison arrows. The swamp, pick stuff up. Run around the swamp and pick stuff up. Run around the swamp. Run around, around, around. a Dark Wraith. Nope. Will you please let me backstab you? It's like he could sense that I was gonna use a heal. That 360 degree swing crap. It's not just the Dark Wraiths, it's everything. It's like, look, I can hit behind me. I already have the full one. Sage is cool. Thank you. I hope that was worth it. Ugh. Here. No, they're not. Run over here and wait for that poison to dissipate. Ugh. I am a Dark Wraith and I suck. Is there anything else in here? No. Yeah, it is. That's just great. Well, that was fun. I'll just grab that. Be sad because I no longer have Estus. My Bologna.
My Bologna. That's really the best. Look at that secret agent.
Secret agent, man. moss clump. Another fire I can extinguish. Oh, Apollo. 8. Wow. Level 4, Hades. Door is cracked in the middle.
Yes.
People have been beaten on it. Is there a point to this? Look, I can get behind the building. There's nothing there.
Oh, I found the stuff I was missing here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, there was a white tree that I missed.
If I can get the first hit on these... Spear. That's great. And that is a bonfire. Dead. They all spit poison. Okay, just enough. We're just gonna sit down at the bonfire again. Where are we? Swamp is pretty big, actually.
Yep, it is.
Up. There's something. Oh, there it is. A feral one, just on all fours. Maybe not. It doesn't look pleasant. Do you have something I can shoot from up here? That's right, walk away. You're very durable. Whatever you are. You great big horned beast?
But no, I haven't been able to kill any of them.
It passes through the walls and stuff. That's not cool. Wasted some mana. Really? Stop that. Walk away. Monster Mage. Just walk away. Wow, 1600 souls.
Finally killed one, huh?
Yep. And now we're going to see if they respawn. If they do, that wasn't that hard. Crap. I forgot about you. Just would require a lot more mana than I currently have. True Rot Shield. As a side note, they do respawn, so buy some arrows or something.
You'd be lucky. Every time I tried to fight one, I was always in the deep spot, so I was super slow.
Yeah. Arrows.
You can
Yeah, I figured.
Goodbye, Marvis.
Just good, wasn't he?
Grab that. Figure out which bonfire that was. Oh, that's the Keep Ruins bonfire. Alright. So somewhere near there is some magic scrolls. Keep my eyes out. For loot.
I found them.
Huh.
They're not that hard when you're not worried about being killed. Because the first time I was there, I was a lot weaker.
Yeah. You're still alive. You died last time I did that. Arrows. La di da di da. Lazy slaying. Wow, 1600 souls. It's missed. That one's right in its eye. Skull magic. Yeah, these aren't so hard to kill as long as you fight them ranged.
Yeah. I just don't have a lot of arrows. I have 70 poison arrows and that's it.
Yeah, I just went and bought some arrows.
I didn't have enough souls.
I threw some fireballs at them too, but...
I can see that not working out very well.
Actually, it does a lot of damage. This is more reliable to shoot the arrows, and it doesn't cost focus, so.
Yeah, makes sense. Oh, fireballs, I was thinking firebombs.
Yeah.
But yeah, I can see that not working out very well.
Firebombs could. Oh, I got Ferris's hat! I get it, go away. I'm a crappy archer. When those things are running, I have a hard time hitting them. I'm like, they're giant. Can't hit it. Couldn't hit the broadside of a moon.
That's pretty bad.
They're not interested. They don't want to play. I am APUC. Wow, the back of the neck is apparently the... Like, look at that, 118 damage. Nope, made it angry. Keep going. Walk away. Go on. Walk away. Black Bow of Ferris. Longer range, but successfully you should require strange dexterous hands. Ferris triple shot. Swiftly knocks three arrows with finesse after drawing the bow, firing them simultaneously.
Huh.
That's pretty cool. I like that.
Getting those from the creatures that you're killing?
Yep. I am.
That explains why I don't have it.
Yep. It does indeed. To walk the whole way. And they were guarding an item too. I don't know what it is yet, but. Oh, it's a poison gem. I'm going to get poisoned because there's no. Oh, there we go. Nope, I got poisoned anyway. There's another one. God dang it. Of course there's another one. What? Oh. Ah, Sage's Scroll. There it is. On a mushroom. Those poor mushrooms. They look like they've been brutalized. I remember when you were my friends and my enemies, which was really weird.
Frenemies!
You were friendly, but you tried to kill me anyway. Until we find the next landmass. Whoa, crabs! More crabs. I don't want to fight crabs and poison.
Apparently, if you kill the giant archer in the undead settlement, he drops the hawk ring.
Oh, huh, that's cool. I'm not sure why I would kill him. Not sure why I wouldn't, though, either.
I think that's the only way to get that. I'm not sure if it is or not.
It would kind of make sense, but. There's a whole bunch of stuff over there, but there's an angry crab. In the butt! Get it, you're stupid. just stop jumping off, please? There's an item right there. I'm still gaining poison. Like, I am on land, still gaining poison. On the walls, even. Gym. Undead bone shard. I don't remember what those are for.
Estus recovery. Burn it in the fire.
Right, right. Meh.
Yep.
That one out later. clearing the swamp. Hey, you think there are three witches right here? Sunlight talisman. This looks just like that from that video. We're just about back at the beginning area, it looks like. But maybe not. Great big things. Oh, there's slugs there. I think we actually might call that the end of the video for now. Thank you for watching. I know it's been a while, so do this one in portions.